Okay, so here in this battle we have 100 Yurumis versus 250 Coyote Runners. Why I have put it 250 Coyote Runners? Because they are not that strong. I mean, they are not that special. Yurumis are pretty special unit. I think that here in this battle, Coyote Runners will win. How much win? We will see. Let's see. So one Coyote Runner has 150 life points and 18 hand attack, and they are really fast. In the meantime, Yurumis have 17 hand attack but one area damage, and they have 260 life. Yurumis are doing a pretty good job. And they are not letting the Coyote Runners to push at the north side and then surprise Yurumis from the behind. So this is really good. Okay, Coyote Runners will win, I guess. Yes, they will win, but just for a little. That was really interesting matchup. Okay, so we have, let's see, 10, 12, about 35 Coyote Runners left. So Yurumis did really good job. That was interesting.